Hey guys, okay, we're gonna open up some more surprise eggs today. Let's do this. Let's open up some really cool eggs. Oh, we got Olaf. Olaf, Disney Frozen. Let's check and see what we got. Oh, very creepy. Look at that bug. That is a creepy bug, guys. Okay, let's see what else we got in here. What else we got? Oh, mystery, mystery. What's it gonna be? It's gonna be, oh, check it out. Hello Kitty. Hello Kitty is very, very cool. Very cool, Hello Kitty. Let's see what else we got in there. Awesome, awesome box here. Oh, I think it's a Shopkin, everybody. It's a Shopkin. Yo, it's a Shopkin. Let's pick out one of these really, really cool eggs, like the Minion. There he is. Oh, Minions. Minion eggs. Let's see what it is. Super candies. Oh, who doesn't love candies? Candies and candies. Everybody loves candies. Everybody loves candies. These are Mickey Mouse candies. Oh, we had another egg. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, Shopkins. Everybody loves Shopkins. Shopkins. Super, super, super Shopkins. Batman has opened up. Oh, he has fallen apart. Let's see what we've got. Oh, Batman's very cool. Very cool. We've got another, oh, cupcake. I'm getting hungry for something baked, you know? I want to get a pumpkin. Let's see what we got. Green guys. Let's see what we have in here. Oh, another cool Shopkin. We have a lot of cupcakes today. Sparkly. Let's see what this guy is. Oh, look at the colors. Colors are cool. Let's open it. Ah, Zootopia. I like your suspenders. What do we got here? Oh, cool, Shopkins. Everybody loves Shopkins. Shopkins. Oh, Spider-Man. There is the Minion Spider-Man. Hey, Spider-Man, what's up, what's up, what's up? Okay, let's see what we got inside the egg. Oh, the bunny. He's a really cute bunny. Very cool, very cool, very cool. Let's see what else we got in here. In our surprise toy box. Toys. Oh, look at that truck. Very cool truck. Look at that truck. Oh, that truck is awesome. Look at those big, big wheels. Huge wheels. Let's see inside of the turtle. What you got inside, Mr. Turtle? Oh, very, very nice. Look at the necklace. It's a cool necklace. Very cool. What else do we have? I've got to get the... let me see. We've got Spider-Man Avengers. Marvel. Spider-Man Avengers. Let's open up. Oh, who's it going to be? Super Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Cool. Awesome. What else do we have? What else do we have? Zootopia. He does not look very happy. Nope. Not happy. Not happy yet.
Two prizes. Awesome. Very cool. Dark Vader.
Shopkins. Wow, totally cool, Shopkins. Yay, Shopkins. Totally awesome. Another Shopkins. That's like really, really cool, man. Shopkins. What is it? Check it out, man. Another Shopkins. That's so cool, dude. That is just like Shopkins. Iron Man. Iron Man is awesome. Oh, it's Thomas the Train. Thomas the Train is so sweet, man. He's awesome. Thomas the Train. Let's see what else we got. What else we got, guys? What are we going to get? Shopkins. Totally cool. Totally awesome. Shopkins. Totally cool, Shopkins. Alright, here we go. Oh, very cool, there you go, oh, yeah, that's awesome. That's cool, man. That is just sweet. Oh, candies! Everybody loves candies. Candies. Who doesn't love candies? Minions. Paw Patrol, yeah, Paw Patrol, man, he's the coolest puppy on the planet, Paw Patrol. Another Shopkins. Today, we are opening up these amazing surprise eggs. These are so sweet. Oh yeah, Pokemon.
Hey guys, welcome back to Gotta Have Toys.
It's Marquis. Say hi, Marquis.
Hi.
All right, we are going to open what are we doing today, buddy?
Eggs.
Surprise eggs? Is that what we're going to do? And we have some scary bugs. All right, let's check out our eggs. Which eggs do we got here? We got some cool ones. Where did we get these? We got these from your Easter egg hunt, right? Hold on, before you start. Oh, okay, you started opening up the eggs. Let's show everybody. Yeah, go ahead, buddy. I'm just going to show everybody the eggs first.
Whoa, we got Lego Ninjago.
You got Lego Ninjago? Which one is that? That's the black one, right?
White one. The white one.
That one's a robot. Okay, cool. Let me see him real quick. We'll put him together in a second.
Okay, this.
Check it out. Hold on 1 second. Let me get him real quick, buddy. All right. Oh, really cool. Wait a minute. He's got a.
He's a robot.
He's really cool. He's got a really cool outfit on.
And he has two heads.
Oh, he does have two different faces. Okay, cool. So let's open up another egg. We'll put him together.
His name is Zhang. I know his name.
Is that Zhang?
Yeah. He's the white one.
Sweet. Let's go ahead and let's check out our other eggs. Why don't we do the minion egg? This one here in the front. We'll do him first. Okay, we'll put him together in a couple seconds. Pick out an egg and we'll open him up. Which one do you want to do? Sparkly one? Well, that's pretty cool. Is that one you got today from your Easter egg hunt, right?
Yeah.
Cool. What did you get inside? Let's take a look inside.
The Lego Ninjago.
Okay. Let's take a look. Ah, it's Pokemon. A Pokemon character. All right, cool. What else do you got? Let me see if we got him in focus. And there you go. Check him out. Okay, what else you got there? You did Darth Vader. Ooh, we got one of our Lego guys. Got one of our Lego guys. All right, which egg do you want to do next?
Ow. Minion. We got Kevin.
You got Minion. Who's this, Kevin or Bob?
Kevin.
Yep, this is Kevin. You're right. How do we know it's Kevin? He's got the two eyes, right? And Bob has one?
Bob has two eyes, too.
Oh, Bob does? Oh, yeah. What's the name of the one with just a single eye? This one here.
Stuart.
Ah, Stuart, you're right. See? Trick questions. All right, what'd you get? Was this another Pokemon?
Yeah.
He looks like a blob of poop.
That's a good one, Daddy.
Well, he does. I'm sorry, but he looks like a blob of poop. Okay.
He's like a big blob.
Cool, and then we got Thor. We got our Thor minion. How you doing, minion?
Pokemon. Hey, you move out of my way. I don't turn your flame on fire.
Pokemon. Oh, I haven't seen this one. Where did we get this one? I didn't know we had that one. Here, grab another egg. Let's check it out. What do we got next?
Of course. Is it Hello Kitty? Is it Hello Kitty necklace?
I know. Hello Kitty necklace?
Yeah. Ring, too.
Ring? Cool. Let me see. Let me show everybody at home. That's pretty cool. That's like a jewelry set. Where did we get this? I think Mommy got these. and then check out the necklace. This is actually really cute.
Oh, Mihaw! Mihaw!
Okay. Let's go. What else we got?
Mihaw!
Is that a cowboy? Lego. Yeah, this is another one of our Lego. We got a bunch of these guys.
Hello Kitty necklace. This is a Hello Kitty necklace.
How do you know?
Because it sounds like it.
It sounds like a Hello Kitty necklace?
Yeah, it is.
All right, take it out. Let's see. Let's show everybody. Oh, cool. Let's see. Which one does this one look like?
With the silly hair.
Okay, slow down there, egg opener. You're going really quick. Let me try to show everybody this stuff real quick. Big old long necklace. All right. You're pretty quick with those eggs. He's got no arms. This guy's got no arms. What's up with that?
No hands.
Yeah, he's got no hands.
Minion. Don't. Stop being so rude, Marco.
Okay, what do you got? What's inside the eggs? What's inside the eggs?
We got this, guys. Pokemon. Ooh, this is a bumblebee ball. It's a bumblebee ball, Daddy.
Yeah.
It's a bumblebee ball that's inside this ice cream. So this cupcake is a bumblebee ball.
Let me see. Oh, bumblebee likes a transformer bumblebee. Ah, yes. Oh, yeah, it is bumblebee. What else we got there? You got Spider-Man minion? What's inside here?
A Hello Kitty necklace. The Hello Kitty necklace.
Let me see. Show everybody at home.
The Hello Kitty necklace.
That's not gonna fit around your hands too big, silly goose. What is it? A key? It's in the shape of a key, no?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna break it. All right. Tell everybody. We'll see you again. Check out our other awesome videos.
So, Captain Cole, how's it feel to be hanging out with Batman?
Feels pretty good. Now, why don't we go to the Batcave and hang out and do stuff?
So, Captain Cole, why don't you get your stuff out of the back of the trunk? I'll meet you up top of the Batcave and we'll hang out.
Sounds like a plan, Batman. Will do. I'm gonna go ahead and get my stuff and I'll meet you up there, buddy.
It's so great now that we're pals. You know, no hard feelings. I know I was trying to freeze you earlier today, but it's really good to be your pal. I'll be right up.
I can't believe it. I'm about to go to the Batcave with invitation for Batman.
He doesn't even realize it, but I'm gonna freeze him. Stick him in his own jail. And take over the Batcave. I gotta get my stuff out of the trunk. Let me get this thing open. Alright, got my freeze ray pack. I'm gonna put this on and surprise Batman. He thinks that we're buddies, but, wait till he sees what I've got for him.
Captain Cold! Are you gonna come up? Are you gonna come up to the Batcave? Do you get your stuff out of the trunk? Let's get going.
Yeah, Batman, I'll be right there. I'm just finishing up here. I'm on my way up.
Alright. Captain Cold, I'm just gonna get this Batcave ready for you. Cool. Got my widescreen TV ready to go. Can see everything the Joker's doing and all the guys who think they're going to take over the city. Captain Cold, take the elevator. Come on up.
Boy, does Batman have a surprise waiting for him. Once I freeze him and get him put into his own little jail, he'll never come out. This is going to be great.
What? Holy macaroni and cheese. Captain Cold, you told me that you're my friend. Now you've got your freeze ray on. and we're in the Batcave, what are you going to do with that thing?
Batman, you really thought I was your friend? I can't be your friend. I'm your worst nightmare. And now that I'm in the Batcave because you invited me, I'm going to freeze you, throw you in your jail, take over your computer, and I'm going to run the Batcave.
Do you really think that's going to work? I know every in and out of this Batcave, and you, my friend, are going to jail. Whoosh. Captain Cold, you're going to need to meet Captain Jail. Party's over, buddy. Do you really think I was going to let you take over the Batcave?
Oh, what a fall. Oh, yeah, I think you broke my legs, Batman. I can't move.
Exactly. All the more reason you're going to jail. Bat Jail, open up. Captain Cold, meet your new cell. You're going to be in solitary confinement for a long time, buddy. Thinking you can trick Batman in my own Batcave? Jail, close him up. So, Captain Cold, what do you think of the view now? Pretty cool. Cool. Get it? Cool.
Okay, guys. Today we're going to unwrap our Disney Cars collection. We have them wrapped up in super secret colored foil. Let's open these up and see what's underneath.
your hard hat.
Thank you.